better pray to the Lord. When you see those flying saucers, this may be the coming of the judgment day. It's a sign, there's no doubt, of the trouble that's about. So I say, my friends, you'd better start to pray. They're a terrifying sight, it's a fly on day and night. It's a warning that we better mend our ways. You'd better pray to the Lord. When you see those flying saucers, it may be the coming of the judgment day. Saucers might be someone's foolish dreams, or maybe they were sent down here from Mars. But if you'll just stop and think, you'd realize just what it means. They're more than atom bombs or falling stars. And though the war may be through, there's unrest and trouble brewing. And the flying saucers may just be a sign that if peace doesn't come, it will be the end of some. So I say, repent, you're running out of time. When you see a saucer fly like a comet through the sky, you'll realize the price you'll have to pay. You'd better pray to the Lord. When you see those flying saucers, it may be the coming.